Hi, what's up, guys? Welcome to part 5 of myself and Pope's Let's Play of Rise of the Republic, the second part of our grand series. To start off with, I believe it's actually Pope's turn to begin with, so we're just going to get straight to it. So yeah, Pope, I'll let you take off.
Thanks, Scrim. I think from my last episode, you should go and check that one out first if you haven't seen that one. I took out Scissor and defeated the Veii. They're now down to just a little fleet which is raiding me. So now it's that time to start rebuilding. So I'm going to build probably a consecrated ground, which I've done. I'll probably build an altar of Ceres, I think, because it gets public order, cultural influence, and we now have agriculture. Like, it gives bonuses to agriculture, including food, which is always handy. And now that's all my money spent because Rome is still very poor at this point, apparently.
You got 8 grand a couple of turns ago.
I know, but it's all gone. It all got spent.
It's always a way.
Yeah. It was spent and lost in a matter of moments. I'm going to go with... I'm probably going to go... Oh, actually, no. There's one of the military ones I'm pretty sure I saw that I wanted to go for, but... I could be wrong. I think that was a military one I wanted to go for. No, maybe there wasn't. Maybe I'm lying. I think I'm going to go with... I don't know. Oh, that one's quite good for tax. 5% extra tax. I'm going to go with the crop rotation, so it gets me more food. And it plus... it gets me wealth in agriculture. So I'll end my turn. Pass it over to you, Scrim.
Okay, so last episode as well. We basically pushed back Carthage. I managed to forge a military alliance with Akragas. Yep, said that right, I'm sure. And they managed to take out Carthage for me very kindly, which means I'm now in... well, let's see, can I take this city again? So I lost the city, I basically did a Scorched Earth policy. Mm-hmm. They are there. They've got a pretty beefy garrison compared to, what, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 units. I've only got 13 and half of them strength. Yeah, I can't really attack per se. I could force march my other army to reinforce, but that would be not very profitable. So, what I'm going to do is, what's the public order saying? They're going to be fine because provincial instability is -9. I'll go down. Okay, so for the time being, I'm just going to rebuild my forces. Actually, you know what? Let's send my spy over. Let's see what they've got, because I might be able to siege out this city.
Sneaky, sneak spy.
Yeah, they've got... it's not very much going on. I'm going to siege them. Zod it. It's a small world. Good so idea. Yeah, they vastly outnumber me in a lot of stuff, but I'm going to force march this army up to reinforce that, and the odds still aren't really in my favour, so...
don't tell me the odds.
Well, for the AI odds, I mean. Oh. I mean, it's up to you what you do with them. But leave it there for the time being. I'm going to get my... what I'm going to do is get my ally to come and reinforce me. So... okay, so, okay. Yeah, so I've just asked my ally to come help and reinforce what I'm doing. I wonder if I can make peace with Carthage, actually, out of curiosity. No, I can't. Yeah, because my military ally is not only defensive, he's also reliable, so I've probably got a good ally there. Croton, do you want to trade? You don't want to trade. Okay, that's fine. Taurus does not... oh, they may want to trade. Okay, yeah, I can do that. So I've now got new trade agreements. I'm doing quite a lot this episode, I'm quite happy. plenty going on. Right. Let's, what we're going to build here. I think we're going to build up the settlements, olive presses, because money. And yeah, that's all we're going to do this turn. I might just get some mercenaries, I can get some tribesmen.
Oh, very nice.
Cannon fodder, there we go. Got some cannon fodder. Reinforcements are just there. This will be interesting. See what happens. Excellent. If my ally decides to move forward, which I hope he does.
Carthage is doing something.
Carthage hasn't attacked me, so his garrison is now going to be deplenished. Happy days.
Excellent. All right, I have a plan. I've literally just thought of a plan as I ended my go, and I was very annoyed.
Is it a cunning plan?
It is a cunning plan on how I'm going to get after the Volsci, because that's who I'm going for next. Contempt plebs and contempt patricians. Excellent. Right. I also realised that we're running out of time with protected things, so I could have a civil war quite soon.
Oh, God, yeah, that can't be far off.
So her niece... Oh, I do have military access anyway. Excellent. So I'm going to send... Soon be sending my... thing is, though, I've got a lot of... public disorder, put it like that. and I don't have any money to actually get anything new, which is annoying. So I might need to just save money, which is annoying. Or do I just go to war? It's very annoying. Tarkuna. Yeah, apparently I'm not strong enough to beat Tarkuna.
I just realised my siege army is also getting attrition. I forgot about that. It's like 6 men a turn or something.
Yikes. Yeah, apparently everyone just hates me in just this part of the world.
Well, you are Rome, so it wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah, also my own people ain't really a fan of me.
Pope's gotta go...
kill his
gotta
own
go people. Appease the people now. Oh yeah, kill them as well. That works.
Oh, raiding doesn't help. Let's go and try and kill these raiders. There we go. That sorted that out. So it didn't help that the Veii were raiding. That's probably helped deal with that. Rome, why do you hate me then? Squalor. So we could do with putting in something here that helps but push stuff. So where's that? Oh, that's a long way on. So when's growth going to happen? 3. So we'll get 4. We'll probably put like a... temple in there, so I can't really do much at the moment, as of yet, but I have got a cunning plan. I'm planning to go through the Hernisi's lands. I'm going to strike the Volsci in the back and take, because they have a walled settlement like very close to our border, so I'm just going to defend like the path towards that with a half strength army and the garrison. And then I rely on Rome to just defend itself. Well, it's really got really good troops. It's got like tier 3 troops and tier 2.
Really? Jeez.
Well, yeah, like the third best. Like, yeah, my tier 3 troops I can recruit in my third barracks, if you know what I mean. I confuse myself, to be honest. But yeah, so I'll just try and just defend there. And then with the main army, strike out and attack their rear and undefended settlements, which are also not walled. And hopefully we can destroy the Volsci in like 3-4 turns. Anyway, I'm going to end my turn because I basically just got to wait my public order to improve.
Allies confirmed as war targets, which means he'll be reinforcing me soon. Since they've stupidly not attacked me, the garrison is now weakening. And yeah, I can just... I'm just going to build more... buildings, I guess. I don't know what to build though.
I wish I had the money to build buildings.
I don't really, to be honest. I've got 800. What major city? I don't even know.
Neither of us are doing great on the economy.
Sorry?
Neither of us are doing that great on the economy, are we?
It's a bit more difficult. I'm trying to find some buildings. I mean, that's local commerce, trade agreements, and wealth from agriculture. That would be... good, because I'm very heavily agriculturally based in Sicilia. Because that's 10 from agriculture, farming, and then I've got literally 2 settlements based on farming. So I'm going to change that to get some more income in. I'm leaving my practice camp because that's helping, and that's all I can do this turn. So I guess I'm going to put my spy... Let's put it into my army so I can get it leveled up. Let's get it becoming useful to me.
I'm pretty sure I had a spy, but I could be wrong. Oh no, I have a champion.
Oh, that's a big army.
Carthage doing stuff again.
They've appeared in the one settlement they've only got left, and my allies decided to move against them, so I may have lost my reinforcements.
Oh, that's not annoying.
Oh, no, the reinforcements have camped just outside the city limits, so they're being useless, basically. Luckily, though, the garrison is weakening further. Yeah.
Well, okay, I've finally got enough money now to build...
A public order thing.
This will hopefully help sort out the public order also possibly may not. Rome is just minus 41, but it's still happy.
Minus 41?
Yeah, but it's not going... It's only minus 41 because of taxes, slaves... Basically, there's Scrim, to be fair, there is nothing in there that's... It's all, like, economy and military.
But minus... Oh, I thought you said minus 41 per turn.
No. That's just what it's...
Jeez.
It's just on that, and it's not
on that one
up.
Thing. Okay.
And it's zero.
I was worried for
it. It's not going up or down. Cizre, does that have a garrison now? It does. I kind of want to leave Cizre, but it's... The problem is it's at minus 85.
Oh, slave market.
And stability's only got three more, and then after that... I'm going to start, because otherwise I'm going to get bored. I'm going to start the force march towards... I can get there and... How much is that? That's minus six. I could just let the Civil War kick in, actually. I could. Could also just build a very small army and just like let that go there. Oh, no, we won't do that. Don't really have the economy for that. Oh, interesting. I don't know where their army's gone. I could just take Antium. That might be a safer option. Volsky is still at war with nobody. I just want the Veii. Veii, apparently we were actually... it says... Oh, no, it's Volsky are on friendly. Okay, yeah, of course. We're on very hostile. I just want to trade with other people. Let me trade.
I've got, like, four trade agreements. It's great.
Don't need to rub it in.
Who have I got with me? Who's trading with me? Nigerius, apparently. Even though they're all the way up north.
Yeah, I don't know if that was really a wise move. It's going to be one more turn so that kicks in, actually. So that might be okay. And then that's three turns. Yeah, I might be okay, actually. Because that temple will kick in.
Oh, I don't even know what my buildings are. I should probably look at them at some point. Ally's still sitting on the fence about joining me in my battle, so...
That's annoying.
Let's see what it's looking at. Yeah, it's very much even now, so... Although in two turns they starve out, so they're going to attack me at some point. So we'll see what happens there. In the meantime, I'm going to... Why are you minus four?
I just wish I could get an offensive alliance with these Hernisi, because then I'd make them join my war and make them die. And just basically take up what they lose.
I seem to have discovered a new faction, but they're not very happy with me. Let's see what Croton wants. Unlike the main campaign, there's a lot of people with very different reliability and aggressiveness ratings. Like, everyone's like really aggressive or not. And then I've got cautious and reliable, I've got loyal and everything. It seems to be a bit more fleshed out than the main campaign.
Yeah.
Oh. We have a new player in Sicily.
Oh.
A new faction's joined, so there's not two of us anymore. Alright, let's look at the main buildings and let's do some of that sort of stuff. Let's look at the main province. Aqueducts, what do you do exactly? There we go, extra 30% on agriculture. Should probably go for that.
Yeah.
What are my temples to say in? Culture, entertainment... Industry, so temples aren't really useful to me. That's industry again, and agriculture. I can get a very good, powerful province set up here, I think.
Very
What's
nice.
That? An extra 30%. Sorry, I'm tactically planning my buildings.
Sorry, I'm just looking at defenses for Antium and seeing whether it's worth an attack.
Process. That's only 20. Yeah, I should probably. But then there's also 150 and. Nah. From commerce as well.
Don't know how trash their units are, though. That's the thing.
Because these are all commerce buildings. Do you know when it says wealth from all commerce? Is that the entire province or just that single city?
Wealth from all commerce. Where am I looking?
Just in general. Like it says, 30% from all commerce.
I think it's just the city, like, I think so.
Let's get the aqueducts for the time being, then. That's increased the growth of our cities.
I think it's just the city, not the province, yeah.
I'll have to research that later. There's not much else to do. I'll get an aqueduct to increase my growth anyway, so.
Okay. Oh, I should get an amphora maker if I can afford it. If I could ever afford it.
God, Carthage is sending an agent.
Oh, Veii's back. I've got no army now just to go and go shoo. They're not raiding yet. Okay, I'm going to expand here in Rome. Let's put a thing that makes everyone happy. And I could do that one, I guess. I'll do consecrated ground for now. We can change that eventually when everyone's happy. Whenever that is. Okay, you've got the Roman army is a force to be reckoned with. You're right. Oh yeah, let's do siege expert. Can I get all the way over here? Wow. Oh, I could get here if I wanted to. I might do that.
I just forgot, what am I researching myself?
Right, let's go there. And then we're going to try and strike them. I've changed my entire plan because Antium's just become very undefended all of a sudden. And I might be able to bring up both legions to try and deal with it. I just need money. I just need to get money. It's so bad.
Money.
Literally. And then I should be able to... What happens if I bring this army out? Oh, that goes minus 6. Okay, so you're holding... Rome.
105 income per turn from items and subjects required through warfare. What's that mean?
What's Antium's? It's Italian. Okay. Alright, what's the loyalty of my people? Minus 24, minus 27, not great. I'll end the turn and pass over to you. I need to probably start... I don't know what I need to start doing. Maybe get some cheaper units. I mean, I say that, but at the same time, the really expensive ones just destroy everyone. Like, their Roman troops are just so good.
I'm just trying to decide what I'm doing with my spy currently, I guess. That one. Right, I've just done some research. I don't know what I was researching, because it wouldn't let me see. I don't know. What am I going to go for? We're going for a peaceful time at the moment. So let's do 10% wealth from agriculture and 2% agriculture is apparently my main income. I'm going to get rid of the aqueduct first, quickly go through what I could have done. Mm-hmm. So I need to definitely get that because of commerce reasons as well. Slaves is interesting in agriculture. I can ignore that because that's already done agriculture. Okay, so that's fine. So it looks like I just need those two buildings with an extra slot to play with. Which will be my... And what do you do? Extra commerce again. Okay, yeah, so go back to the aqueduct. I don't know. I probably should get mercenaries because these guys have one turn to attack me.
Oh.
Okay. And the odds are very much in my favour now.
Fair enough. There, yeah, that's good.
It is, but... Do I... What do I do?
Tech to go for next. I mean, I've got plenty of food, which is the only problem. I'd rather be able to give some of my food and get money for it, because it's a bit like Three Kingdoms, isn't it? And I wish I could do that, because I have enough food.
I can get some African elephants. How interesting.
Wow. Do it. Get them.
Nah, it's okay. I'll just get some swordsmen, I think. I've not got a lot of money anymore, but that's fine. They're going to attack me, and I'm going to sort them out. Yep, all good. Carthage is going to attack.
Oh, and the Senons. Okay, what the hell are they doing here?
Here we go, Carthage has attacked.
Oh, have they?
Yep.
Interesting. Oh, we're just having a save.
I do that automatically. I think this will be the battle of the episode, and I think we'll have to end it after that
Yeah, possibly.
But
oh my god. Why? Is this for a city?
Yeah, yeah. They're sallying forth.
Okay, so they're very...
Because I've sieged them for long enough.
Yeah.
Oh boy. I'm nervous.
You're nervous? I've got nothing... I've got a higgledy-piggledy force put together. Back on the battlefield, and I'm going to now try and set up a terrible defense with all these guys. Put them all in there. Hide them.
I'm good to go.
Yeah, I'm also good to go. Right, you peasants, you have got to hold out for the rest of the army. Good God. Right. Enemy reinforcements approaching. You don't need more guys, Scrim.
Yeah, I do.
It's only me that needs more guys. Oh gosh, just get over there. Sacred Band, do we have any? Oh yeah, we have two Sacred Band. Interesting. I'll take that. I'll take a few Sacred Band. But I don't think they're going to still overwhelm or be stopping your huge amount of hoplites. Like, look at all these guys. Look at all these guys.
There's a few kicking about.
There's one or two, I agree.
Okay. Shall we fast
forward? So colourful, yeah, we can... I was just looking at your colourful army. There's no... I mean,
sound like warriors are looking pretty nice, actually.
Yeah. They do look good.
That's real, so I probably should stop eating.
Yeah. It's really annoying now. I don't want to hear you chewing. Ah, who wants to hear Scrim chewing? Ah, no, it's not having any.
Wafer rolls. So where I work, next to, there's a shop next door, and this is a shop. Mm-hmm. They sell wafer rolls from Poland.
Oh.
Literally, the only reason they stock it is we keep buying them, I bet, because we eat a lot of them.
Yeah. I just wafer, though. It just sounds like it's so dry.
They've been open a few days.
Oh, Scrim. I'm
but they're really nice. They don't go off, though. They don't go off like 2 years, so they're not exactly the healthiest thing. They're like...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I've been too busy looking at your army, you've got nice and close.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Right. Cavalry would have been nice. I'm just going to say. Dinos is the first. He only just made out of the last battle that we fought against each other. But,
this on time, my general.
Yeah, this time he's going to die.
He's not going to die. I don't even know I'm going to use him, to be honest with you.
Oh, you got slingers. I've got to get closer. Why the fuck didn't you bring slingers, Carthage? Come on.
I don't think they have slingers, do they?
I hope they do. Oh, they do. They have mercenary Sicilian ones. Our hidden units have been discovered. Look how fucking close they've got to get to get javelins.
Oh my god, what is that?
That's just a terrible throw by everyone. Also, you should all have skirmish mode on.
Okay, I might have to put my microphone on mute because there is a very large, annoying drilling sound going on upstairs.
Okay, unfortunate to hear that.
Which is highly frustrating to listen to.
Oh, what a waste of javelins. Oh, but poor guys. Okay.
Okay, let's put this mic on mute.
Come on, come on, come on. Chase these guys down. Oof. Let me just kill these guys. Oof, oof, oof. I just like watching javelins get throwing into a huge mass of men. It's a good thing. Okay. The size of this line, it's just huge. There's so many men. Oh god. He's got too many, they say. Oh, come on, get these guys. That's not good. General Yeah, General's probably got himself killed. But there's so many, he's got cavalry as well, it's just impossible to stop. Yep, General's fallen, that means this is a GG battle, because now... He doesn't even need to form this formation, I don't know what he's doing. It could just go through, that's a, not even a column formation gap, that's a big gap. Yeah, not looking good. Oh, how many men do we have here then? We have, is this two? Oh no, no, that's just, that's a fresh unit, or what we can call fresh. Oh, we're breaking his, oh, let's kill these guys off, come on. Kill his archers, kill his horse archers, kill his horse, yes! Oh no, they're all dead. Yes, kill his horse archers, that's what I like to see. Alright, kill these guys. We can surround these guys. If he's going to surround me, I'll surround him. Ah, oh, but now that they're fleeing. Okay, well, I'm just happy we killed his horse archers. That's a pretty annoying for him. Because I'm pretty sure they're an elite unit that he's not going to be able to get back. But anyway, let's have a look at the battle as it's going on, because it's basically over. Oh, it's looking good. I mean, it's looking good, but at the same time, he's cutting down a lot of my men. Yep, they're all breaking. You cowards, come back. No wonder the Romans beat you. You run away too much. Sacred Band. It wasn't even Sacred Band that stood till the end. They just gave a bad name. End the battle. That's just sad to see. I didn't even kill that many.
I'm quite happy with that.
I mean, I killed your horse archers.
I'm just. Yeah, you did. But I'm not meh. Yeah, I'm going to have to stay muted now, so okay. I think that's the end of the episode anyway.
Alright, we'll end the episode at the end of this load screen, I guess. And then
indeed.
Alright. Alright, we'll just end. Let the end turn happen, and then see what Carthage does, and anyone else. And then we will probably wrap up the episode. Oh, okay, there we go. Yes, we got his horse archers. Excellent. Right, let's just see what the rest of the factions do. Hurry up, Carthage. There we go, okay. Escrow, oh gosh, who else? Volsky. Oh, the Volsky declared war on me. Okay, so yeah, there you go. The Volsky are just going to declare war on me like that. It was inevitable. And they've sent a fleet in? Okay, well, there's something that we're going to have to... And protection's expiring. Rebellion imminent in Veii because... Yeah, because they're raiding. Can I reach them? I can. So we'll sort that out next turn. So yes, we have got a lot of things to be worrying about for next turn. Next episode, sorry. If you've enjoyed, guys, please leave a like and subscribe, and go and check out Scrim's channel as well for his perspective of this campaign, and hopefully Rome can expand in the next episode. And until then, guys,